ammo, go get it! Here's your ammo! Pick it up!
East of your current position, it looks like there's a hostile machine gunner.
Pick it up!
Here's your first aid!
Here's your ammo! Pick it up!
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
Here's your ammo!
Here's your ammo! Objective, Charlie. lost objective Delta.
Have positive ID on a sniper west of your location.
Here's your ammo. Pick it up. Go get it!
Neutralize.
Вот тебе, медпакет! Оборонять эту цель!
Я всех застрелял!
Надо атаковать эту цель! Надо оборонить эту цель!
Objective Delta is now under our control.
Thank you.
вам патроны, берите!
Is that Mr. Batim? How you been, Mr. Tim?
I'm ballin'.
Well, I didn't know you were Davalin.
Oh. Yo, is Davalin ballin'?
Yep. Davalin, when he plays the instrument, it better be the violin.
Yeah, right. I bet his favorite artist is the Babe.
Fair enough. We waiting for Mr. Gaspar?
Suppose so.
Aye, and Mr. DeMarco?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just passing time playing some Battlefield.
Gotcha. So, first week of being the zoo.
Man, yo, this country just built different.
Yeah.
The entire country just built different.
Yeah, well, we'll be back to kind of rough, bro. Like, bro, how are you going to tell me that we went through all of Monsta and then Melee, and we go to Inazuma, and we have these high-ass level enemies guarding common chests?
Actually, speaking of, is it just me, or are the enemies harder?
Yeah, really, like, not, like, only the hilly trolls are, treasure hoarders that occasionally show up.
Mm-hmm.
Just, you know.
Oh! Shoot, speaking of Inazuma, Mr. Tim, do you want to go beat up every single samurai that we see? We have to. You're getting ball? Are you going to get ball?
You already know.
Yeah, we have to. Like, no joke. Like, all jokes aside, like, literally, we have to. Because the drop rates for the handguards are so low. It's like one per enemy.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Bro, you and me. You and me.
Yeah, that's why I'm asking if you wanna do it, like, starting today.
You know what?
For for like the next month. If you want to, if you have to. I know that sounds wild, but we could also knock out rock farming, right? And also we could it is exploration, right?
Mm-hmm. Yo.
Have you unlocked the map? Or
yeah.
Okay.
I unlocked I think all of them except for one.
I see.
Like all the teleport points except for one. But I'm gonna get to that. Eventually, so.
I see. I haven't unlocked all the teleport points actually. I did like most of them, but not all of them.
Hey yo, there's actually a Ghost of Tsushima.
Oh yeah, you saw it too? I saw it too.
Yeah.
I saw it too. I haven't played Ghost of Tsushima, but my friends were like, yo, this is a Ghost of Tsushima reference. I was like, really? And then I saw the clip and I was like, oh.
Yeah, and it's like 1-to-1 extension. That's just.
Mm-hmm.
That's so cool. I love that. I never played it either because, you know, I don't have a PlayStation, but, yeah.
Ah, fuck, I got sniped. Okay, I see. Speaking of, do you want me to hop on now? Since no one's here yet, we could do some farming.
Oh, yo.
Would you be up to that, or... Because the reason why I asked is because, remember, if I farmed by myself, I would get... 500. Okay, that's a big ass number. Let's say I get 25 handguards in total, right? I did the entire round. Let's say I only get 25. Now, that's only 25 for myself. But if it was the two of us, it goes from 25 for me. It goes up from 25 because we would do it in my world and we would do it in your world. So that's double. Now it's 50. Now it's not just for me. It's 50 for me and 50 for you.
Hell yeah.
I don't know. That 50-50 hit different. So...
It's just basic economics.
Yeah, that's why I'm... Okay, let me just back out of Battlefield real quick, bro. But yeah, that's why I'm asking if you want to do that now. And also if you want to... All right, bye. Give me about 5 minutes to boot up Genshin.
Yeah.
Bet, bro. So anyways, what do you think of Inazuma so far?